Here. My name is Sorina Riddle, and I grew up in Romania. I grew up in communist Romania. And so my contact with Operation Christmas Child, my exposure to Operation Christmas Child, came in the form of receiving a shoebox when I was 11 years old. I'm going to tell you really briefly a few things about communist Romania. We didn't have much, and my parents didn't have much. So the only thing that I could wish for Christmas was a banana or an orange, because that's what they imported once a year in Romania. That particular Christmas, I really wished for a new set of scarves and gloves and mittens, because it's really cold in Romania. And I didn't hope that I would get them. But around the time, around Christmas time, I was invited to a small Baptist church. And I hadn't heard about the name of God before. I was invited to this church, and they had a children's program. And after sharing the gospel with me for the first time, they gave us this shoebox. They told us that somebody at the other end of the world had packed this box especially for me. And I opened my shoebox, and I got the very thing that I had hoped for, a brand new set of a scarf, mittens, and a hat that I still have in a bag. And I can't say that I got saved at the moment of receiving the shoebox, but I believe that God made my heart tender to come back to that church at 17. I got baptized.
Amen.
At the time, I didn't know what Operation Christmas Child was, but 10 years later, as a teacher of English in my country, I was teaching at a school for underprivileged children. And through a connection with Operation Christmas Child, we received 500 boxes to distribute them to the kids in our schools, because they were poor and they came from non-believing families. So with our staff, we helped distribute the 500 shoeboxes to the villages around our town. And that way, I saw those children's smiles on their faces receiving the shoebox, just like